This is how supervillains are created.
This kid challenged a random stranger to a game of Smash in the airport.
Little did he know that player was MK Leo,
the number one Smash player in the world.
And it's safe to assume that kid never played video games again.